the King of Glory, the Ancient of Days, the one that is reliable, the one that is dependable. Tell him that your confidence in him, the Father of the fatherless, the husband of the widow, the one that clothes even the living in the valley, the Almighty, the one that makes the way where there seems to be no way, the God of the redeemed Christian Church of God, the covenant-keeping God, the Most High God, the one that brings water out of the desert. Lord, I call you. You are reliable. You are dependable.
Praise. We cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way. Seems to be no way. It works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me, and he will be my guide. Hold me closely to his side. With love and strength for each new day.
The one with whom there is no shadow of turning. The one that is higher than the highest. The one that is the mighty. He is mighty. The Almighty. The King of Glory. The Ancient of Days. Jehovah Sabaoth. The Lord of Hosts. The Man of War. The Covenant-keeping God. The God of the Redeemed Christian Church of God. That makes ways for us where there seems to be no way. We exalt you, Jesus. We magnify you, Jesus. When you want to enter somewhere, when you want to enter a place, you don't need a door to enter. You are the Lord of Hosts, the Man of War, the one that does as it pleases, the one that is higher.
We begin to plead the blood of the Lamb upon our lives. Let's begin to plead the blood of Jesus, the blood that conquered Satan. Father, I plead the blood of the Lamb upon myself, spirit, soul, and body this morning. I receive the blood of Jesus for total cleansing. I receive the blood of Jesus to purge me. I ask that the blood of the new covenant will conquer for me this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, let the blood of Jesus Christ conquer for me. Let the blood of Jesus conquer for me. Let's receive the help of the Holy Spirit in the place of prayer this morning, acknowledging that we do not know how to pray as we ought to. Spirit of truth, we ask that you help us in the place of prayer this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, help us to pray to receive answers. Help us to pray effectively. Help us to pray fervently. Help us to make power available. In the name of Jesus, release your power to us, even in the place of prayer this morning. Thank you, because we know you have heard us. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's have our seats. Let's open our Bible to Isaiah 43. Isaiah 43 verse 18 and 19. Isaiah 43 verse 18 and 19. God has a word.